good thing about having a hunting buddy is that you now take big spray. Come on. Stupid fish. Why do you swim so fast? Oh, sod you. Spike, you can stand just there. Nice. Pinky's leveled up. We'll give her extra food. And you've leveled up as well, Perky. Extra food. I don't know why, it's just what do you level on a dodo? And you've leveled up as well. Nice. And movement speed. And then stamina. Is that another one? It is. Nice. I'm going to swap that one for that one. Save me repairing. More seeds for the storage. And drop them. Loads more fiber. Fiber coming out my ass. And stick the raw meat in here. Spoiled meat, should I say. Right, that's quite far away, but we're going for it. Get a shifty on. Come on, Spike. Get a move on. Oh, level up. Nice. Right, we're going to go for point and stamina. Need the water skin for that. Right, we're going to learn the mortar and pestle. We're going to learn spark powder. Because we can use that to level up a little bit. Level of you, 3. Come on, Spike, you're slow as hell. Well done, Spike. You taught him a lesson. Now what I didn't realise was it was across this bay, and that's not what I wanted to see. Not at all. don't think I'm going to get there in time. Wow. Freeze frame. Right, do we take the chance? No, he's right there. One. Two of them. You just know if I swim across there, I'm gonna lose food. This is where the mount comes in really handy. How much leather have I got on me? 34. Right, let's do a bit of hunting then. We'll get some more hide. So we can make a saddle when we can. Tripe there, dodo as well. There's some easy hide. Not the trike, I mean the dodo. Didn't get any. Okay. It's like that, is it? See, it's teasing me, because there's another one over there. Never mind, let's go for this trike. Spike slowed him. Run away. Right, let's run him back to some towards Spike. Nice. That's what I like to see. Gonna need plenty of flint to make a spark powder. Stone for making the mortar and pestle. Fiber. For repairing the sling. Nice bit of hide there. Well done, Spike. You done really well there. Have you got any hide on you? No. But you can... I can upgrade you. Let's upgrade your melee damage. Ow. I guess what that's what Spike thought of him. I don't want to hit Spike yet. That's why I dragged him away. I've done it before, and I've killed the dinosaur. Went to harvest it, and my dinosaur's been stood in the way, and I've killed him instead. So let's collect some stones on our way back. Plenty of them. Make some spark powder. I shouldn't be far off leveling. No, miles off. Right, so if I remember correctly, spark powder is flint and stone. I'm getting a little bit of metal as well, which is good. Go on, turn it down. That's another trike, and if it is, we'll take that trike as well. Oh no. Are you stuck? I think it's stuck. I don't like doing stuff like that, taking them when they're stuck, because at the end of the day it's usually a glitch, but never mind. Quite surprised I haven't seen any piranhas yet. You got any hide on you? You got spoiled meat, I'll take that. You've laid any eggs yet? Nope, but you need leveling up. Food? You're not quite leveled up. What do we need to make the mortar and pestle? Stone. Lots more. We've got loads of meat. Which I'm just going to let it spoil. Not all of it, obviously. I'm going to use some of it now. To cook. And the rest I'll just let it spoil. I'm going to have to name these chests, I really am. I'm sure I had some... No, I had some more chests, sorry. We'll cook the 9. And then we'll go out and get some more... stone. There's plenty around the beach here. Total of 60. I've already got quite a few, I mean, 30 odd. And then I'm going to need more to create spark powder. Literally just walking around spamming E. What are they eating? So, I don't think we're far off having enough hide for a saddle. I mean, we've possibly got enough already. I think it's 65, if I remember correctly. I might be wrong there. Oh, you're so close to leveling. Right, we've got more than enough now, and hide, so we're going to have to use some of the hide. Never mind. Flint and stone. So we'll drop the stone in there, we'll go and get the flint. And this, hopefully, should get us a level. Maybe not. It's not giving me much at all. Was that really worth it?